continued to drive a heavy plate mill, producing products like stainless steel reactor shields and steel plates for North Sea oil rigs. In 1978, the engine was retired and transferred to the museum, where it's been ever since. Davy Brothers built four engines to power steel rolling mills. A second engine went to John Brown's Atlas Works, a third to the Japanese government, and the fourth engine, we don't know where it went. Sure. What you're about to witness is a short demonstration of the power of this huge machine. The boiler that feeds the River Dun engine has been building up steam this morning. Our engineer first checks the pressure gauge to make sure it's up to the mark. Then he opens the valve that releases the steam. You should see some steam escaping around the three giant pistons. The bell-like sound you can hear is a huge drive wheel to the right being driven by the crankshaft gear. As the pistons begin to move up and down, the crank starts to turn. The engine moves slowly at first, building up speed until it moves briefly at full speed. You'll notice that the engine moves both ways, forwards and in reverse. That's because the rolling wheel has to move backwards and forwards to roll out the steel plate, a bit like making